Alright, what's going on, dudes? DrewJTM here, back with another Minecraft video, where today we will be playing a map called Adventure Island. Now this map, I'm not sure who it was created by or where the signs and stuff are, but hey, it's raining. Alright, so let's just check this chest. Bunch of food. So that means this may be long. I'll just take a bed. Alright, now we parkour. Oh yeah. Parkour crabs. Alright. That happened. Whoa, and it's got back in here. Does it like fill automatically or? That'd be really cool if it did. Oh my god, it does! Wow, that is some quality stuff right there. Alright, jump. Easy. Parkour now! Alright. Let's run it again. I don't even think I'll need that much. Straight to my inventory. Alright. Up. Up. I got this. Up. Alright. What? This is total bull shenanigans. Give me some steak. And I'm ready to go. I can make it past this first part. It should not be this hard. Angle it. Line it up. What the squeak? This is total bull. Wow. I like this map already. Oh, I've been hitting the ground this whole time? Well, I thought it would just be void. That's what it looks like. It's like nothingness down there. But when you fall, it hurts. Wow, there's so much stuff down there. Well, how do I suck at parkour? Why is parkour not, like, my thing? This can't be happening. This can't. How can I not make this jump? I made it after all these years. And now... No! Wow. Just when I finally make it. I die. This is crazy. This is madness. Madness. This is Minecraft! Ooh, did you see that? No! Why? Why Minecraft? Why must this be so hard? Dang, this parkour is tough. I'm like stuck on the first part. And I keep dying. I can't even make it to the second part. This is total bull. Total. I got it. No. These jumps are killing me. Literally. Okay, no more playing around. I got the jump juice. Ooh, close. Yeah, there we go. Slowly. It shouldn't be too hard. Second part. Yes, I made it. Slash checkpoint. All right, I can't sleep in this bed, so... All right, it's nighttime. Still can't sleep. Ooh, elytras. That's gonna be tough. Could have sworn I set the time tonight. Oops. Did not. Can I like... Wow, that's pretty good. Can I sleep yet, you know? All right, that works. Let me grab a single elytra. I think you could just like, with its new update, you can like put it there. And if you hold it, you put it on. I think. Yeah, it's on. How do you activate it again? It's like, okay. Had to make sure I knew, you know? I don't know, I might need one of these golden apples. Well, what life gives you golden apples. You eat one and hope for the best. Okay. No! No! Please. World, please. World, please. Secrets! Secrets. I'm not supposed to be here. Death. Alright. Back here. So it appears you need like a bit of a running start. I don't know what these heads are for. What are these apples? But hey. Make the amazing run. Whoa, what if I use this to like... Oh yeah, this must be the person that made the map. Caesar Monster H. Alright. Yeah. No, that wasn't supposed to happen. Can I like... Fly. Nah. 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 Ouch. That hurt. Alright, I know what to do. I know what to do. I got the juice. I know what to do. I know what to do. Check it. So this is what you do. Whoop. Fly to the top. Fly to the top. Ooh, let's go! That's how stuff gets done. That's how stuff gets done. All right, bow unbreaking in infinity, and I shall take a single arrow. You just grab these three items. Oops. Right then. So do I gotta hit all five of those, or what? I assume. Here goes. First try! Alright. Hold up. Ooh, okay. I didn't know you were supposed to do that, but hey. So, you gotta figure out the code to, like, open it, I guess. So I'm gonna go with these. That. No? Huh? Whoa, it worked! Sweet. Well then, where am I supposed to go now? Am I supposed to like... guys? Please help. Am I supposed to like... Uh-oh. I think I'm supposed to... do a thing and like... fly over this way? Is this a thing I was supposed to do? I don't think so. I don't know what I was supposed to do. I went through the door. Give me a minute. Alright, welcome back. So I found out what was supposed to happen next. This isn't the end of the map. It's like the the next part. So what you're supposed to do is you're supposed to like run and fly forward. Trust me on this one. You keep flying and flying until you reach this. Cool, right? Yeah, I thought that was the end of the map back there. All right, made it to the top. After all these years, dragon heads. So there's beds here, and since I can't sleep, I just have to set the boats on here. So, more dragon heads. Elytra. Oh, four. And if my calculations are correct, yeah. Ooh, another Elytra. Okay, the final, I think this is the last part. Let's do it. Here it goes. Ooh, woo, woo, woo-wee woo. Was that supposed to stop? I don't know, but fly through it. Ah, no! No, please. No. 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 It's impossible. Impossible! Well, then. That was something. Right. The lights are back on. So, you need some real fly juice, like. Ooh. You gotta, like, go so sanic speed. No! We just fly under this. Fly under it. Fly under it. Oh! Oh! That's how we do it. Let's go. Yes. Like steak. Cooked to beef. Golden apples. Another bed. So I got this spawn point again. There we go. I just need to get these golden apples. Take a bite. All right. Up. Fails the first jump. Well then. That was... Is that the end? It looks like another Elytra part. Hey, golden apple. Golden apple. Alright, now that I got these, once again, eat it. Run. Up. Yep. Up. Whoops. Holy crap. I didn't think I would make that. No! Two block. The two block. Every time. Alright, I think you can like literally run through this. Well, you can, but you gotta have the juice. I got the juice. No. Okay, maybe. Alright, I got it. Wow! I think it's because I'm taking the right way. Maybe let's see what happens if I try left again. Oh my god, the same thing! Alright. Take it slow. Slow. Why? Maybe it's because of the golden apples. I totally think that's where it is. Eat. Wow, I feel better already. Up. Golden apples. No! Golden apples, why? Okay. Maybe it wasn't the golden apple. Maybe I just need to run super speed. Okay. I was doing this earlier. There's no way. How am I failing? Ow. This can't be. This can't be. Alright, map. I'm gonna finish you. Why? I'm just wasting all the golden apples. Why can I, like, did it move farther away or something? What is up with this map? Well then. Alright, it's doable. Oh my god. This can't be. How? Please help. Please help. Run for it. Run for it. Nope. Dead. Run for it. Run. No, I was so close. Yet so far. It's because I'm like jumping with the arrows, like diagonally. Oh my god. Why do I keep dying here? I'm just about to skip it. No way. No way. Alright! Totally made it! Just because you didn't see it doesn't mean it didn't happen. Alright. The hard jump. Oh my god, I did it. Ladder parkour? No way. No way. Okay. Angle it. Okay, here goes. Up. I forgot how to do ladder parkour. I haven't done it in like years. Holy crap, this is spooky. Okay. 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 Easy does it. 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 Easy. 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 Oh my god. Imagine like doing this in real life. If you fall down, you're done for. Okay, move over to the edge. No. Holy cow! Okay. Wow. A lot easier than I expected. Yes. No! Why? Why? Everything was awesome. Everything was cool. Everything was all good in the neighborhood. And then I died. This is malarkey. Alright, I got it this time. Enough fooling around. Oh! Come on, you got this. You got this. Do it! No! I didn't mean die. What the crap? Minecraft. No, and now I can't make this jump anymore. I like made it flawlessly. That one time it was like so majestic, like that, but better. All right, this time I'm gonna take the right way. Okay, don't fail me now. Is the right way harder? Yes, it is. Yes, it is. All right, Left is the best. Left is the best. It's the best way to go. So always choose it in life. Dang it. Why? Why? How could this happen to me? All right. I found out how to make that jump every time now. Oh my God. Why is parkour hard? Oh my God, whoever built this map, props to you. Props to you. I'm gonna cheat, but props to you. All right, just set the world spawn here, so now I'm good. I'm good. Why? Why? Yeah, you see? Now I get to spawn here. Great. This way is definitely easier. Would definitely do again. Ladder parkour. Oh, did it. All right, now to finish it off. And now the jump evolve. What? No! Why? This is fun for me. Totally fun for me. All right. Got it. Finally. After all these years. Now there's this. I don't know what this is. Slime block parkour. Are those signs over there? No. All right, I'm gonna set the world spawn. World spawn has been set. Now let's do it. Oh, okay. I see. Yep. Oh. Wow. All right, I got it. No. Slime block parkour. Even worse. Wow, jumped straight over it. Okay, so you're supposed to land on the blocks instead of jumping over them. Got it. Okay. Let me try this again. What? Okay, I got it. I got it. I got it. I know I got the key. All right. I got the key to success. Holy crap. Oh no, that's not fair. That is not fair. That's cheap. Okay. That messed me up. That messed me up. I think you can make it all while running. Jump. Okay. You gotta have like precision and stuff. Wow. All right. All right. Take it slow. Slow. That's what you're supposed to do. I found it out. So what you're supposed to do is you're supposed to run onto these and you hold run until you're just over the block. And there you go. Check it. Ugh. See? Works. Oh my God, I didn't jump. Why? Jump. Let go. Run, jump. Boom. Let go. Run, jump. Boom. Let go. Run, jump. Boom. Let go. See, that kind of hurt. Run, jump. Boom. Let go. There we go. How is this not the end? All right. Easy parkour. Oh my God, the ceiling! No way. No way. I can do this part again. I messed up. Maybe not. Jump, jump. Let go, run, jump, boom. Like, no, I leg out too early. God dang it. Run, jump, boom, let go. Run, jump, boom. Why? Boom. Splazoosh. Dog water. No, getting hit. All right, finally made it after all these years. So now back to this. Run, jump. I got it. Jump. What? Got it. Oh, did you guys? Oh my God. That was quality gold right there. So now an iron pickaxe. For what? They need to specify, like, who do I break the ground? Break through. Oh, there's obsidian down there. I'm supposed to like. I don't get this part, guys. I don't get it. Oh, so what do I need this pickaxe for? Pop that there. Oh yeah, it's the crabs. It worked. Here goes one more time. I did not expect that to happen. Pro. I'm a pro. Pro. Those are pro skills right there. Can't say it wasn't. Pro skills. Run. Run. Huh? Got it. Oh no. Ah, dude. Okay, do it again. Do it again. Ooh, 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 ooh. The amazing combo. The amazing combo. The amazing combo, guys. That's Minecraft gold right there. Yeah, keep her going. Keep her going. I know what I'm supposed to do. I know what I'm supposed to do. Just bounce. Bounce. Bounce and bounce. Whoa. Sheep that change color. That is great. That is good. All right. This map keeps going on. Thought it was supposed to end like, I don't know, 10 minutes ago. Right into the minecart. Anyway. How's everybody doing? Like, do you guys like the video so far? Like, do you guys like my editing skills? Like, with all the jump cuts and stuff? Yeah, you know? That's life. Right. Now to the Nether. Enchanted golden apples. Now it's really about to get serious. Same thing in here. I'll just take my age. Can I sleep? No. All right then. Let's do it. To the Nether! And beyond! Alright. Now, lava, Nether parkour. I'm the king now. No, no way. Hey, still made it though. I got the skills. Is this supposed to be a checkpoint or? I'm gonna go back through. Alright! Made it to some grassy place. Some stakes. Don't need those. Don't need those because I got these EGA. Oh, you can just. Oh man. How are you supposed to like get back? Oh man, this is gonna be tough. It'll be real tough. All right, now I'm gonna just set the world spawn. And there we go. Zombie. Skeleton. These jumps are hard. Look at that. They're like. Hey! Chill out. Oh, where did that skeleton go? He magically disappeared. All right. I don't know how this is gonna work, but you gotta like go all the way back. This is too much work. Oh my God, I'm gonna be here forever. No. I think like maybe if you go supersonic speed, you'll be able to make it all. Dang it, dude. God, I was so close. Press the jump button at the right time to succeed in jumping. No, I did it too early. Too early. This is. Wow, this map sure is tough, but not tough enough. Ah, God, why? Why? I've made it all the way to here. And this isn't even the end. This could be the end. I think it is. Oh my God, this is gonna be so hard. Do I have to go slow? Maybe going slow helps. Always gotta go fast. That's the thing. You can't even. What if you get like a run start, I guess? You can like that doesn't even work. Wow, this is pretty tough. Why? Put the hardest at the end. Parkour will be easy, they said. This parkour is fun, the comments said. On MCP Master. Oh, this map is fun. I like this map. Oh, how do you like the ending to that map? Oh, I got stuck on it for days. Oh my God. I'm literally gonna run out of space. No, it's like it gets easier up there. Now that I know, I must make it. Oh yeah. Here goes. Oh, dang it. Okay. Okay, I got this. Dang it, I waited too long. I hesitated. This is so tough. No, I made it! What the freak? Yo, that is cheap. Cheap AF. Okay. Dang it. Okay. Why did you keep going? I tried to stop. Dang it, I finally made it too, like. Oh my God, this parkour is gonna make me explode. Oh my God. I think I keep messing up because I get super close to it and then I just let go forward. Ah! Guys, you guys should definitely try this map. See how long it takes for you to beat it, because the time you see at the end of this video has been edited, like, with super cuts, jump cuts. So, yeah, the time is gonna be a lot longer. The final jump! Oh, yeah, I finally made it! Ooh, who would ever go down there? That's stoop. Gracias. Spanish, okay. Alright, Scissor Monster RH. Thank you for making this map, man. It was great. I enjoyed playing it. And I knew there was something behind here. What is this? Could it be diamonds? Ooh, the end portal. So, he wants me to build the end portal. Well, why not? I think I need like four. I don't know. I'm just gonna break the whole chest and take everything. I don't know why that. Of course, I take the wrong one. There we go. God. Now, I shall build the end portal. Now, if my calculations are correct, 2, 3, is it? I think it's 3 all around. Right? Or is it 4? I'm not sure, but will this work? It did not work. Alright then. So that's the end of this map, guys. I hope you enjoyed. Leave a like and subscribe if you haven't already. Special thanks to Caesar Monster under RH for making this map. It's nice. Nice map. Now I'm outside of it. And, yeah. Where are these enderpearls going? I mean, they're not even, like, firing off anywhere. But, yeah. Leave a like, subscribe if you haven't already. Comment. Tell me a map you want to see or something. Yeah, guys. See you later. Phew, that map was hard.